and confidence. I've got a lot of thanks to give out here. First and foremost to my perfect wife.
Don't tell me what
Can I go with Jess alone?
Very good.
We met before. It's great. Hard to forget those eyes.
Oh, wait, no, come on.
Okay.
Here. Come on.
All right, so we'll
move right over here.
There we go.
Okay. You can put it away if you want. Is that what you said to my mom? It was wonderful, my mom. Loved it.
1 minute, Angel. Do you want to hold it? Here,
okay.
Lollipop. It's going to come
in your
mouth.
Got us all.
Just look at the camera,
okay.
And then we're going to have lollipop. It's going to go in your mouth right after,
Keep going. You're standing right next to me.
There you go.
And then we're going to have...
There you go.
Got it? Okay.
Okay. And the people in the back, you can spread out a little bit.
You're
welcome to the front row.
Do you remember that, Jordan?
Smile.
No, not smile. No date till you're 30.
All right.
Hey, Angel, how old are you?
12.
You're 12, what's your name?
How old are you?
I'm 5.
The problem is, you know, you guys, you got a heart.
Yeah.
You know
what
I mean? All right, sister. I like kids better than people.
Okay.
Grandpa's one of the great guys.
That's nice of you.
No, I'm not saying. He knows. Do you know what my dad used to say? His granddaughter said one important job.